Despite a subsisting appeal court judgment in favor of Buba Galadima, a team from the Asset Management Corporation of Nigeria, court officials and security agents stormed his private residence to seal off the property. The man in the eyes of the storm, Buba Galadima, believes the action by AMCON was an ambush as no prior notice was given to him.
Well, this is a document that was just given to me. It's a judgment of the Court of Appeal against AMCON. I mean, against Unity Bank in my favor. So how did AMCON come back? And AMCON is in the know when this case was going on. They never joined. So it means that they are waiting to make an ambush on me. We have to go to court and ask the court to step down their order because they have not properly informed us. Then they now serve us if they have any case against us, and we meet in court.
Counsel to the Asset Management Corporation of Nigeria, Akpama Ekwe, explained that the taking over of the property was an attempt to recover the loan facility obtained by Buba Galadima, which he has refused to pay.
There was a loan facility that was given to him, and there's an outstanding indebtedness in that facility of over 376 million naira. That was the outstanding indebtedness. Along the line, AMCON bought over the facility, and AMCON is now the one recovering that facility. It was originally from Unity Bank.
But the daughter of the PDP chieftain insists her father never borrowed any money. She explained that the letter of credit he opened with the bank to purchase fertilizer for the Kano State government was never honored by the supplier because the bank was said to be under FBI investigation at the time. According to her, the then governor of Kano State, Malam Ibrahim Shekarau, revoked the contract due to some issues of party politics. Although the bank never gave Galadima any money, his daughter revealed that he was charged interest amounting to 349 million naira, which resulted in a court action instituted by the politician. He was awarded a judgment in his favor, dismissing the case at the trial court. But instead of appealing the judgment within 90 days, the bank went to a high court in Abuja to get an injunction and wrote AMCON, who arrived the property with a bunch of armed police operative to repossess his property. Galadima has vowed to challenge the action and ensure justice is served. Chukwuebuka Ubodo, AIT News, Abuja.